just really proud of the entire team that worked on the car. It's a fabulous car, dynamics wise. There were a lot of people that thought a vehicle this big couldn't handle this way. You could take this car out and autocross it and have a ball with it. It's just the handling and the performance of the car, I believe, is going to exceed most people's expectations. When they get in the car, they're just going to be blown away by it. We're going to be in the low 13s for quarter mile. We're going to be 4.8 seconds, 0 to 60. The vehicle makes 470 horsepower and 465 foot-pounds of torque. The 6.1 was a fabulous engine. The 6.4 builds a lot of torque down low, and that's really where the customer can use it. So you're really going to feel that coming on with the variable intake and the exhaust valves with MDS. We get a lot of torque on the bottom.
Target market for the new Grand Cherokee SRT8 is a driving enthusiast that is looking for technology, power, and the prestige that this new Grand Cherokee SRT can offer. Jeep performance SUV buyer wants it all. They want luxury, they want technology, and of course they want power. And they want to wrap it all into a nice package that can deliver a smile at the end of the day. And this is what this new Grand Cherokee SRT can do. Powertrain for 2012 also offers fuel-saving technology, which means this customer can get over 450 miles range for every tank of fuel in the new Grand Cherokee. I think the best thing about a Grand Cherokee and SRT is the combination of what customers need and what can absolutely make you smile.